So I don't know how I fell asleep.
Yeah, no, I don't know how it happened.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Sorry.
Look, Otis, don't worry about it. We just fell asleep.
Yeah. My phone's out of battery. My mum's gonna be worried. Sorry.
Charge it here and then I could give you a lift home.
I'd really better go.
Look, let's meet up tomorrow morning and work out next steps. I think you should talk to Maeve. Just let her know that you're feeling left behind.
I will. Thanks for everything.